Hello everyone, welcome back inside of Fallout 4. We'll be continuing our walkthrough here with episode 7 today. We are inside the Mole Rat Den where we just left off in the last episode, and we are going to continue here through here. We brought some drugs, yep, some party favors. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We're going to pop this Med-X for a little bit of damage resistance. Probably don't need it, but just for the hell of it. Make sure we get some brain fungus. Can be used in recipes. And there should be a little mole rat coming up here soon. There he is. A little sneak attack. Son of a bitch, aren't you? Okay. Now, I believe 3 is all of them for this room. So we're going to do some looting. We'll turn the light on. Kind of double check things. There's a lot of shit in this room. So you're going to want to take your time and be thorough. I'm sure I will probably miss a lot of things. Left arm bones, or not just left arms, but all bones in particular are good. Get all that. Brain fungus coolant. Fire extinguisher. Nothing in the cabinet. Okay. So that's that. There's a duffel bag over here. With some ammo and a pipe pistol and a Molotov, we'll take that. Squirrel bits in the chem cooler. Shut the light off. We're gonna come back to this room. There's some other stuff we're gonna grab. Right now we're gonna go finish clearing the den. Yeah, we want to go this way. Also, keep in mind, I forgot to show you guys this. There's brain fungus on the ceiling as well. You can pick up. Okay, moving on. Get going low and slow, and as you can see, I wanted to show you something about Sneak. As you can see, he's kind of running. You can kind of slow that down by easing up on the stick. The slower you go, the sneakier he'll be, and the less chance he'll have, or less chance you'll have of being detected. There's a Braxo cleaner on the way up. You want to make sure you grab that. I accidentally burned my crit, which was stupid of me. Hopefully we... Well, we probably won't get it back, but for what I wanted to use it for anyway. Anyways, should only be one mole rat in here. At least from all my tests and practice runs, that's all I have ever seen. So you can go ahead, feel free to flick on the light. There's a coffee pot. There's always, ooh, bobby pins, that's a good find. There's usually always an adhesive here in this toolbox, so you're going to want to make sure you grab that. usual shit, your brain fungus. There's another Abraxo cleaner down here. Oops. Don't want to drink the water. We're really doing alright as far as... Let's use this oil can. You're going to want to make sure you grab that. We really didn't get a whole lot of rad damage from that. Crack the safe.
That's it.
Well, enhanced targeting card. Good for a lot of good stuff. We got a frag mine, Molotov cocktail, and some duct tape. Again, good finds. Don't forget the coffee cup. And we're going to head back up to the room. And there goes my Med-X. Okay, now, what we want to do is go down there. And what's down there, as you can see right there, is a fusion core. That's what we're going in there for. There's also a 10 mil pistol around the corner and a collectible paper that has to do something with that terminal that we read up there. It's some sort of award that these fucking idiots won for dumping all this radioactive waste down in the hole and blah, blah, blah. Also, there might be some 10 mil rounds by the 10 mil pistol. We want to grab this brain fungus and all that. You really don't need to use Med-X or the Rad-X here. It just kind of helps keep you clean. So, we use that. And as you can see, I can freely walk through here. I don't have to hurry up and run or anything like that. I just kind of take my time. Make sure I have everything that I want. I think we're good. We're gonna come out of here. Some glowing fungus. More brain fungus. Shut the light off and we're back out. Once we're back outside, this is completely optional. We are going to do some scrapping here at Red Rocket. And again, like I said, this is completely optional. You don't have to do this. I usually do this just because we're so short on, well, basically everything, because it's so early in the game. Things we're looking for. We're not looking for anything. It's going to have wood or steel in it. So like that, you can see it says it has steel. We don't want that. Forgot to check that earlier. Pack of cigarettes, that's good. Take the rubber, the radio. These tires. And again, the reason that I really don't care about wood and steel is because we have all that from when we scrap Sanctuary, and you have a ton of wood and steel, and you're just going to pick that up, you know, over the course of playing the game. A lot of things that you scavenge and pick up are going to have wood and steel in it. Nothing out of the Edotronic. So yeah, definitely it's not something that you need to go hunting for. And the further you get in-game, the more selective you can afford to be. scrap this. This will give us a lot of good stuff. Make some plastic. What about you? Just steel. Some rubber. Oh, here you go, phone booth. That's good back there. All the tires. Scrap the phone booth. The street lamp is another good one. Take the gas canister. I think that about does it. Okay. I'm over here to our workshop. Transfer. Take all. Yeah, we're not even close. Okay. That's that. Now we will fast travel back up to Sanctuary. Store all our junk, see what else we got, get rid of that. We don't need the frag mine. We're gonna keep a couple of Molotovs. We'll dump it in the pipe pistols. We did get a pipe rifle, however, which is pretty good. We'll end up using that for something here shortly, as soon as we can level up here. Tire iron goes in, we don't need it. Real quick, let me just check something here. 55 fire rate and 13 damage with 38 cal. Yeah, so it's the same thing with just stocks and a short barrel on it. You can go in. We don't need a hard hat. We don't need our jumpsuit. Brain fungus can go. Cram. Glow fungus gets stored. Keep the rad roach, store the mentats, the mole rat meat, the dog meat, Nuka-Cola goes. Get rid of the Rad-X. Razor grain, squirrel bits. Alright, now let's sleep for an hour and we'll do some more cooking. We're not going to make any more drugs. We are, however, gonna do a little bit of cooking with what we acquired. Anything to help us. Anything to help us get closer to level 2 here. The sooner we can get Gunnut and some other things rolling, the better off I'll feel about life in the wasteland. Actually, let's see. We'll get rid of those for right now. We're not going to take all this food with us, as we really don't need it. 50. Store the rad roach. We are down to 15, and we're going to take a couple of frag grenades and a couple of Molotov cocktails for the next run we're going to go on. get our explosives keyed up. Alright, with that, we are all set and ready to go on our run. And I will, it's going to be a bit of an interesting run. We're going to go a couple of different places here. I will explain more things in the next episode, because we're going to end things here before we go. So, yeah, please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you on the next one. Later.